You realize this makes the page turner an endangered species. Think about that. However, a page turner will never do this to you. There's a feature, of course, with the iPad or iPhone that you can turn on or off. But imagine sitting there playing and you suddenly get a pop-up that says, 20% battery left, dismiss. And if that pops up, you can't do anything until you push yes or no. Our next performer got her bachelor's degree in piano from the University of Alabama and a master's degree in piano from Indiana University. But she chose to pursue a business career as a management consultant, and she did so until 2001, usually in the telecommunications industry, it's where she did most of her work. She took a 20-year absence from the piano before picking it back up. She has a single work on her program, the Chopin Scherzo No. 4 in E major, Opus 54. From Celebration, Florida, here's Martha Chestnut Hartman.
Thank you.